Hello, today we are going to discuss what is planning. Planning is the act of researching, analyzing, anticipating, influencing change in our society. In urban areas, urban planners guide and manage the way urban areas develop, making sure that they are good places in which we live, work, and play. Planners are involved in making decisions about land use proposals and other type of development. In making decisions, planners have to balance the need of the communities and environment. So basically, a planner has a tertiary qualification and works in a variety of fields. The fields may include development assessment, policy planning, strategic planning, land use planning, social planning, regional planning, rural planning, social planning, urban design, environmental planning, heritage conservation, transport planning, natural resource management, and many other related fields.